there were some gaps I identified, and I said I can't change the whole school unless otherwise I've changed the learners' attitude and the school community's attitude towards the environment, recycling, reuse, and integration of those aspects into learning. We have a slogan that we have to let the activities do the talking. Even if you didn't tell somebody that you are doing environmental conservation, it does the talking for itself. And because we know that children are the biggest change agents, they can transform the school and the communities where they are. You can imagine, of the 720 children we have in the school today, we've made a sampling that each one of them planted tree in one season. Their homes is over 460. All their homes, we've made localized energy saving stoves to reduce on tree cutting. The activities we are doing are magnetic to the children. Moving from 210 learners to now 720, we've come to realize that our learners' performance has improved. By the time we came, it was 25% pass, but now it's 95%. These activities we do tend to inculcate numerical, because they count what they are doing, tend to inculcate vocabularies into them. We've sold 49 dustbins. We made a recovery of bottles from the community worth 6 tons. And if you numerically counted it into money, that was almost 2.9. And we're able to empower our learners with the uniforms, with the scholastic, and even porridge, because our lunch is porridge. The porridge that was able to take us for almost 2 months in the term.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.